This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Yeah, I know the competitors are glad it's finally go time. Let's do this.
Let's do it.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide, this night will be epic and awesome.
Hard to rebound from that one. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
She's taking on some heat.
By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Okay, I'll agree. She is looking a little off her game, but hey, it's nothing she can't overcome.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. Taking a risk here. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Whoa!
And she fights her way out. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
No! And now looking to put her away.
Uh-oh! Big move coming! Oh, no!
Trying to put her away.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
She wills her way out. Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
She looks unbeatable tonight. Still.
Yeah, she's going strong.
Oh, you're not going to beat her that easily.
Going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move.
The WWE Universe letting her hear it.
Look at this hang time.
Incredible. Look at this. She can do no wrong here.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
What a reversal.
She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Oh, man, does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
Wait a minute.
And she escapes the hold. I don't know how much more of this he can take.
It doesn't seem to be her night tonight, fellas.
Man, I can't believe her opponent has been able to weather the storm of all these finishers.
That's a good point, John. And let's not overlook exactly how close this match has been thus far. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
And the taunting continues.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury.
King, can you do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
Three. I don't believe it. The match is over.
In a tremendous, tremendous matchup. I think they'd make a pretty formidable tag team.
I think they'd make a great team. I think you're right.
That's not happening.
Oh! Looks like no dice.